Hello children, have you completed the first work? Today we are going to do the second work, the scenery. You have a picture of a house and a tree. And this work has completed with drawing some zigzag lines. You have to make some lines and on that made some zigzag lines. Take a scale and pencil and draw slanting lines on the roof. And each line should have equal distance in between. I have done. Yes, the last slanting line. One more. Completed the roof. Now I am drawing straight lines on the wall. The door also with straight lines. This way you have to complete all the walls. Now I am drawing the same straight lines on the tree. Yes, completed. The smoke from the chimney and the chimney, everything made up of straight lines. Now this floor I am going to make. You have to draw slanting lines on the floor first. It's a flat area, so we are making with slanting lines. Now it is straight line. I have completed that side. Now the other side I am drawing the same way. Cross lines, then straight lines. Yes, I have completed drawing lines. Now I am going to dark this with sketch pen. Take brown color sketch pen for the roof. Dark the lines. Now on the brown line you have to make zigzag lines. Yes, I have done. Now the second line also completed the roof. I am using red color sketch pen for the wall. If you want to give some other color also you can use. The same way you have to do the work. Zigzag lines. All the walls I have done. Now I am using green color for the tree. Light green or dark green. Which one you like, you can use it. Brown for the trunk. And light blue color I am using for the floor. I have made. Now I am making the zigzag line. Yes, I have made that light blue color zigzag lines also. The same way you have to make the smoke. And yellow color for the chimney and inside that roof. Completed. Now the door with brown color. I am giving somewhat brown shade under the roof to show the shadow of the roof. Yes, children, I have made. Now you take your book and complete the work.